Howdy ding dong doody guys, welcome on to Let's Play Phoenix Wright, Ace Attorney, Justice for All. With me, TapersCrazy, where I last left off, we continued on with a trial, and there's another witness that's going to come in, and we're assuming it's going to be Lottas, so I think we're on a recess for the moment, so let's just save the game and continue on, and see where we can get from here. June 21st, 11:37 a.m. District Court, Defendant Lobby Number 3.
Ooh, that was a close one.
I know you're giving it all to defend me, but I can feel the death penalty hanging in the air.
Yeah, that's the thing about this game. Murder is penalized by the death penalty, so when you think about it, we should have got Francisco von Karma's dad killed. But hey, kind of grim when you think about it that way, because it's supposed to be a lighthearted game.
I feel like I was pretty close to dying myself.
But you were wonderful out there. You listened carefully, made theories, and tricked everyone into believing you.
Thanks. Wait, tricked?
That must be the lawyer's secret technique, right? By the way, is the next witness who I think it is?
Yeah, I'm pretty sure it's a lot of heart.
Oh, another jam, like always. Remember, Nick, you promised you'd save me. If you lose, I guess I'll come after you with my sister and we'll haunt you. Your sister? Are you talking about Mystic Mia? Yeah, do you remember her, Bernie? My sister was a super good lawyer. She was also Nick's teacher. Oh, I didn't know that.
Okay, what's the significance of that for Pearl? Interesting. Maybe more history behind that then. Since Mia was probably supposed to be the head of the house after all.
Shut up! Girl will not weaken me! Now the first order of-
I don't want to hear it, old man. After I call my witness, sit very quietly and watch like a good little boy.
Yes, sir.
Bring in the photographer who witnessed the channeling.
Well, she didn't witness the channeling.
Witness, your name and occupation, if you please. Hey, Phoenix, how you doing?
Just fine.
Sorry about this. Didn't exactly have a choice, you know.
Wowzer!
Name and occupation. I do declare, what in tarnation? Hey, Joe, Jesse is violence against my first sip.
That's fine.
That's fine. My name's fine, that's a whip. There's no need for foolish outcries from foolishly foolish fools. Just hurry up and testify about what happened on the day of the murder. I haven't even got to say my name and job yet. My name's Lottas. Pardon my dog for an army to testify. I do declare I'm here to testify.
Now, let's all be one big happy family, okay?
Man, Von Karma's not missing around, is she?
Whatever, Doc, I'm defending by the channel chamber. We're waiting outside the door, and then bang, we hear this gunshot. Miss Lloyd there broke the door down, and we rush into the room. Inside was a dead victim, and the defendant waving a pistol around. I swear, of them both two, there's no one else in the room.
Alrighty.
And did you take a picture of the scene right after the murder took place?
Reckon course.
Excuse me?
Reckon course? It's your fault, reckon. Of course I did.
Gah!
Does it look like I care? Just hurry up and show your picture to the court.
The moment of truth. What will be in my picture?
Let's see here. This here's the picture.
Oh, for Christ's sake.
It will certainly seem that only the defendant and the victim were in that room.
Lottas' photo adds to the court record. You know how they keep saying,
well, it seems like only the defendant and this guy was in that room. It seems that only the defendant is. Must be that the defendant and this guy was the only ones in the room.
I'm getting the fame the game's dropping major hints that it wasn't the only ones in the room.
Are you ready, Mr. Phoenix Wright?
I will clear all doubt about Maya through this cross-examination. Just watch me, you smug bitch. Bring it on! I ain't afraid of no whips.
First things first, I want to double check this picture a bit more closely. Okay. Gun. Dead guy.
But how did the hole get on that side of the room then? Only the Doctor and Defender went into the channeling chamber. That is correct. Shot point blank. Pistol. Bears Myers and Gray's fingerprints. Okay, let's just press some people. Let's just press Lotta and we'll see what I can think of as we go along.
Who do you mean by that Doc in the chamber and stuff? Your Honor, what do you think about the witness's statement?
I'm not sure I follow you.
It clearly contradicts the, I thought.
You don't sound very sure, Mr. Wright. Objection.
What? I was pressing!
I don't think it would be any points of a judge.
So I'm not allowed to press anymore. Slowly there broke the door down and rushed into the room. Wasn't there two gunshots, though? Dead victim and defendant waving a pistol around. There's no one else in the room. Okay. Press.
Yeah, hold it! Was it really a gunshot?
Are you insane? You must have heard us then. Why don't you testify to the court, Mr. Phoenix Wright? Was it really a gunshot?
Yes, I think it was something that sounded like a gunshot.
And why are we here listening to the defense testify?
And the world becomes just a little cruder.
I heard a gunshot a long time ago, so I know. Not too bad was a gunshot I heard. Now this is where the story heats up.
You know, I'm convinced that it's something to do with the one gunshot, when we know for a fact that the gun was fired twice. It's Gray's two shots fired. Is it really that though? Let me just have a quick look. Okay, so let's press on if Dr. Fenn went into the chamber.
Was it really those two that went in?
What are you blabbering about? You were there too, weren't you? Were you not? Why don't you answer that yourself? Was it really just the two of them?
Yes, not a great mind with the other two went into the room.
Hold on, we can't have a defense testifying against its own client.
Anyway, folks, what I told him is a challenge, are you here? But you know that from the very beginning, didn't you? Fitness, continue.
Okay.
We were not saying rolling back.
So what do you mean by that, gunshot? Was it really a gunshot?
Oh, I've already said this. I was going back through the start again. I forgot what I did this one.
Shut up.
I know what I'm doing.
Yes, I mean, it was of its own like a gunshot.
And why are we here listening to the defense testify?
Man, I've got to say, I don't know if it's just me being an idiot, but I just feel like this is a bit more difficult than the first game. As in, it's not really obvious what I should be presenting. Or is it just because I've not been paying attention so much?
Okay, what do you mean by that? So, let me get this straight. This Mr. Lawyer there broke the door down.
Honestly, Mr. Phoenix Wright, why don't you tell us what happened then?
Yes, Miss Von Karma. I broke the door down. Sorry. Why does this feel like an inquisition?
No need for apologizing. That was great. You're a real me.
Oh, really? That's something I would have liked to see.
Judge is smiling rather openly. Take it as a good sign.
And what did you see once you broke in?
Okay, what do you mean by waving a pistol around? Are you sure it was the defendant, my Faye?
Sure, I'm sure.
That just seems awful confident in your testimony.
Press harder, man. How do you know?
Lorna, please think back to that day one more time.
Well, what you getting at?
Remember what you said when we broke into the room.
I was murdered.
Quick?
Lorna, at a time like this...
Times like this are perfect for stabbing up shots. But anyway, what's going on here? This gal, is she Maya?
See, she didn't know at first.
When you saw the murder at that time. You couldn't even tell if it was my fae or not. Am I correct?
Well, you see.
Oh, what the hell is this bit stupid? Shut up, Miss Hart. You're here to present accurate testimonies.
Yeah, sorry.
Good, you're shifting back to my side.
For a defense lawyer, your defense is terribly lacking, Mr. Phoenix Wright.
I got your dad for death sentence. What do you like, them potatoes?
Fitness, think back to when those two entered the channeling chamber. When we entered, one of those people that entered the chamber was Maya Faye, correct? Yeah, that's right.
Yeah, it was Maya that went in.
Looks like we've come to a creative conclusion. The person in this picture is most certainly Maya Faye.
Exactly.
Right, and I've dropped like one. Again.
Okay, you swear.
Are you absolutely certain of that?
Sure I am, but I don't know which chases out of the room, so...
Old witch? Does she mean Morgan Faye?
But there was no one else in here, and you know.
The tunnel gym was very dark, almost pitch black. Is there really no one else in there? What about...
Behind the door? Behind the folding screen?
What about behind the folding screen? Do you check back there?
Right, given.
Huh? What in the...
Right, given, you know, you reckon that's a given. They took me a good look around the room once. I didn't know where I was hanging out behind that folding screen.
If I may have a word with you, Miss Hart.
What, you got a problem?
Rick Given, I mean, I'm having a little difficulty in understanding you. Should we stop saying such things as Rick on Given? Ngah!
Now then, Mr. Phoenix Wright, do you see a problem with your testimony or don't you?
Just as I thought. Nothing wrong with your testimony. I was ever, so I know she's telling the truth.
Enough! Seems that there are no issues in Miss Hart's testimony.
At the time of the crime, only two people were in the channeling chamber. The victim, Dr. Tana Gray. And the defendant, Maya Faye.
The face of the defendant cannot be verified in this picture. However, if we think about the circumstances, it would have to be the defendant.
What am I going to do? I just let this go.
What is it, Mr. Wright? Look as if you have something to say.
If I make one wrong move, I'm going to have a judge against me. Is there anything I can present that would prove it's not mine in that photo?
I don't know. There's absolutely nothing in the court record that I can present. I was thinking maybe of a bullet hole in the costume, but... No, I can't present anything yet.
Well, Mr. Wright?
Nothing, Your Honor.
That's very smart of you, Mr. Phoenix Wright. You really should give up trying to prove this is not my affair.
I didn't say anything about giving up. I just don't have a right piece of evidence to prove my argument.
That's enough!
Is this it? Is this all I could do?
I mean, it's quite obvious to this court, but a verdict of not guilty is not possible.
I told you. Totally 100% impossible.
Ms. Karma, do you have any further questions for this witness?
Having established the defendant's guilt, further questioning won't be needed.
What about defense? No further questions, I presume?
I could protect Maya. The defense.
Phoenix, you can't make that kind of face. A lawyer is someone who smiles no matter how bad it gets.
But Mia!
Ah! It's Pearl! Ah! What have you done?
I guess I made it just in time, wouldn't you say?
But Pearls!
Her clothes are a bit small. Anyway, what are you waiting for, Phoenix? Let's go!
Wow, she's already taken every way every advantage.
The advantage is still in your hand. Think carefully, one more time. How about you saw at the channeling chamber? Do you remember what you told me yesterday?
Not agree.
She took two photos, didn't she?
I was murdered.
What? Not at a time like this.
Times like this are perfect for snapping up shots.
She took two.
He took two! Get the mailman!
You see, there's one final piece of the puzzle.
Yeah.
Question the other one more time, Phoenix. I don't know if she's doing it subconsciously or on purpose, but she's not testifying truthfully.
Now then, which court would like to end the cross-examination period?
Please wait, Your Honor. The defense would like to request that the witness testify one more time.
Overruled. I'm afraid you're too late, Mr. Wright. The cross-examination's already ended. Furthermore, any enumerated...
It's fine. I'll allow another testimony. Avon Carmen's case is perfect. Absolutely flawless. And what better time than this for you to see that?
But I mean, I have some place I must go after this. All right, I'll allow it. Miss Hart, are you giving us another testimony?
Well, hey, what am I supposed to talk about?
Please tell us once more what happened when you burst into the channeling chamber.
Okay, you got it. So you got through to the judge somehow, right?
Well, actually, it was Von Karma's whip that got through to him.
Okay. Alright, let's poke some holes in this.
I broke into my room while the fuck someone's mine. I was kind of scared of a dead body, so I didn't take a good look at it. I'm really bad when it comes to blood and ghosts and stuff. But I still managed to put my car in mine and take a shot.
Nothing sounds different from before.
Some parts of her testimony were very vague. Should press her on those sections.
Struggle all you like as you taste the bitterness of your defeat. Well, amuse me with your useless questions, Mr. Phoenix Wright. I'm waiting.
You're going down.
Okay.
Really? What do you mean by that? So, what did she look like?
You know, she looked almost like a different person.
A different person?
She may have seemed like a different person. However, she was still my affair. We have already made our point abundantly clear.
Yes, that is true. Well then, Miss Hart, did you ever see anything else?
Really?
What do you mean that? Then perhaps that body was not Dr. Gray's at all.
Well, I reckon that's possible. If a body inside that room was not part of Dr. Gray, then whose body was it, Mr. Phoenix Wright?
Well, what if it was out of my fay after the channeling? Or maybe...
Ow!
Foolish fool spouting foolishness! Just as I expect of a foolish fool such as you. If that were the case, then that would mean that my fay is, in fact, dead. I'm about to make the defendant's chair quite a lonely place, wouldn't it?
Sorry, Maya.
Are y'all down here? Can I continue?
I like Von Karma, she's funny. Really, but you're a paranormal investigator, aren't you?
Even knowing that, you still persist in being a paranormal photographer.
That's why I'm getting out of this here business. This gal's gonna get dirt on the stairs and be a tabloid photographer from now on.
She goes through jobs faster than a baby through diapers.
Mr. Phoenix Wright, but it's good of you to stay on topic for a change.
Well, would it, Mr. Wright?
Nice tag team in stereo. So should be grateful it's not in 5.1.
Okay.
Two, right?
Two what?
Two shots. You took two shots.
But only one has been submitted as evidence.
Miss Hart, where is the evidence you have been withholding?
No, you got it all wrong. It's not me. I didn't mean anything bad. No, come here, me, but I ain't evil.
Well, at least she knows herself.
Why have I not shown me yourself a picture to the court yet?
Why now, V.S. Prosecutor told me to shut my trap about it.
Oh!
What? Von Karma! You've been withholding evidence, just like your old man.
Miss Von Karma, you're hiding critical evidence?
Unforgivable, Von Karma. Suppressing evidence like this. You're as bad as your father.
Anyway, I'll end it here because I'm out of time for this video. So next episode we'll, I guess, confront Francisca about it and see what's what. So thanks for watching this, guys. Hope you enjoyed it. Remember to like, comment, subscribe, and I'll see you all
in the next video.